Dogs Part 10 of Terminator Salvation. No, we're not. Calm your shit. Okay, that's got quite limited ammo. Because it's programmed to not stop. Okay, now where do I go? This way.
Follow me.
So I'm about roughly halfway through the game now. Oh, so it's a fence spot.
Stop, stop! Wait a second. Look at this.
Looks like the entire platform's rigged.
This doesn't look like the system's rigged. Maybe it's just old.
Hardly any dust. It's recent.
Expertly done, too. Wonder if the better question is why they built it.
RPG. I'm having this. and fighting mechanical monsters. Hello.
Machines with rubber skin, supposed to look like people. Guess you ain't one of them. That still doesn't explain what you're doing down here.
My name is John Connor. This is Blair and Angie. We're on a mission to rescue resistance fighters trapped behind enemy lines at the Eagle Rock Skynet facility.
The three of you are going to infiltrate Eagle Rock when the whole resistance just got their asses handed to them. That's not a likely story. Tell me what you're really up to.
What I told you is true. Command refused to send help, so we're going it alone. We know the risks.
We'll give you food and water, plus whatever other supplies we can muster. But I'm warning you, we lived in these tunnels for years without Skynet bothering us. If you brought them to our doorstep, I'll kill you with my own two hands.
Understood. Thank you.
Barnes is our quartermaster. He's a big guy, bald with a beard. Sings to himself a lot. Can't miss him. He'll get you what you need.
Sweet.
John Connor. Warren said you'd help us out. I need rations. 3 people for 3 days. Plus whatever medical supplies you can spare.
What, y'all planning a camping trip?
Something like that.
Yeah, well, you need to watch your back. Some mean old bears out there in the wood. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. We've seen our share of them.
We'll come this way.
Machines! The machines followed you here. You've endangered all of our lives. I gotta kill you, but I'll let Skynet do it for me. Barnes, take this waste of space and make sure our security system is working. Buy us enough time to get everyone out of here.
I'm 2 steps ahead of you, man.
I'm coming with you.
Come on, follow me.
Yeah, I knew that was coming.
Man, you really messed up this morning, huh?
He's right, though. The machines must have followed us here. It's our fault. He said no one's bothered you guys for years.
Don't listen to him. Man, it happens every couple of months. Skynet finds us. We pack up and we run. He just likes to have a scapegoat.
Nice, he's a bit of a prick.
Okay, here's how we gonna do this. You keep the robots off of me while I set the charges. On my signal, we run like hell. You got it?
Did you just call them robots?
They're robots, right? What else should I call them?
Fine. No problem.
Okay, why did you bother him about that? They are robots, essentially. Right then, thank you for watching part 10, I'll see you part 11.